drip to drip.
All filling.
Out of sight, out of mind. So I would say.
Wasn't much time to start looking and putting stuff on the fire then.
No, it? There wasn't.
So let's just pull in.
Recuperate.
Fill the holes. Let it come.
Nearly there now, aren't we? It's over there, isn't it? There you are. Sure.
Yep.
Fighting weight again this bit. Couldn't stop to put any coal on or sort anything out. It's like too busy. I put a couple of rounds on, but it was still at 100 psi. When we turned left, it was like he gets moments of like just running nice and you'll stop and it's like, gotta get it back again. It takes a while. We have some Pepsi Max in the fridge, I think.
You want
yours?
It?
Yeah, I'll have a bit of that.
Sorry, Dan. Oh, I can't see you mentioned.
Give us a tow on your Chelsea tractor.
What's that about?
Oh, do you need any help?
Yes, can you give us a tow?
That's
still performing alright.
Yeah.
Can't give up on a hill yet. authentic resident. Bless the council as well, but that's just the council. Got it, thank you, man. Yeah.
Warm, isn't
it?
Come on. Right, we've got to move. Farmer wants to get in there.
What?
Farmer.
Right, just tell me, let's wrap it back.
He wants in here.
Yeah, I told him.
We're ready. We just stopped for the traffic, yep.
And he's walking through that gate.
Yeah, no. Just tell him why we stopped there.
The farmer.
Ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Understand why you've been fishing, you won't catch anything.
I'm not catching anything.
It's a burrow in the way.
Yeah.
Right? First.
very tight.
Swing it round and park it, and this will go straight back.
Right.
You reckon?
Yeah.
From where it is?
Yeah.
Do that. You alright? So you've got one already. I need one of them.
Thank you. There is a speed.